previously in Moemon Fire Red, all of the Pokemon have been presented to little kawaii anime girls. Jessica has headed out with her Moemon to... We don't actually know the reason, but she just wants to go on an adventure, I guess. She butted heads with her rival, Gary, and, well, with your mom, yeah. After beating Gary, she's went to Pewter City to fight the gym leader, Brock. Will she win? Will she lose? Will I ever stop narrating this stupid shit? Find out now. Hello everyone and welcome back to Moemon Fire Red. Now we're going to fight the gym leader, Brock. Got everything ready? Let's go. So you're here. I'm Brock. I'm Pewter Town's gym leader. My rock heart, willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock heart, and have true grit determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all the rock type, okay. You're going to challenge me knowing that you lose? That's a trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. Show me your moves. But of course, this is randomized. You will now have a fucking Sceptile, because why not? Why does Sceptile look so cute? I was expecting, you know, Sceptile kind of looks more like a smug, cool guy kind of Pokemon, so I was expecting something similar. I'd say Moray Crawl, but I didn't expect this. Sceptile's my favorite Pokemon, by the way, so. Also, a really good matchup. Why the fuck do you know Psywave? What the fuck? Primeco, seriously? That's his last Pokemon, Primeco? That's just a joke. It's not even funny, it's just a really bad joke, really. Oh, but Primeco does look cute, okay, I will admit that. Ugh. Of course I get confused. This is not gonna end well. My luck is shit. Oh, there we go. Oh, normally that takes like 3 turns before that happens. But I won out of confusion. And leader Lowens? Yeah, okay, I guess names are randomized too. I took you for granted, and so I lost. As proof of your victory, I confer on you this, the official Pokemon League Boulder Badge. Jessica received the Boulder Badge from Brook, not the One Piece character. Just having the Boulder Badge makes your Pokemon more- Yeah, okay, blah blah, I don't give a shit. Okay, now we can use Flash, yay! Wait, take this with you. Jessica received TM39. I think that's Rocktoon, but I'm not sure. Yeah, Rocktoon, okay. I don't think we really have any Pokemon that have to use for that. But I kind of want to learn get the running shoes now. I think we get it from this guy here.
Oh, Jessica, I'm glad I thought you got up with you. I'm Professor Oak Sage. I've been asked to help deliver this, so here you go.
Jessica received the running shoes from Aedith. Jessica switched shoes with the running shoes. Yes, we can won. Finally, why do we need shoes to won? That doesn't make any sense. Well, I must be going back the lap. To the lap. Bye. What a nerd. There's a letter attached. Dear Jessica, here's a pair of one. Yes, I don't give a shit about you. Oh, it's mom. Okay. Why didn't you just give me it in the first place when I went out? God damn it.
Excuse me! You looked at me, didn't you?
I'm sorry. I'm gonna turn down the sound a little bit. It's a bit loud for me. I do not understand how you can make a Pokemon cute now, like this. I don't understand it. Quillfish is normally not cute at all, but... Parish Song, what the fuck is... Why do you know that move? Kyogre? Of course it's fucking Kyogre. It's always fucking Kyogre. Hello Kyogre, how are you doing? If you don't mind, you have to die. And of course, I am asleep right now. Of course, I won't wake up at the right moment. Of course, why the fuck won't you wake up, you fucking... You bitch. Well, gotta go run back to the Pokemon Center now. What are you at? A Graveler. Well, a Aurora Beam will be useful now. A Lovitar. Oh yeah, Rock types aren't speak to ice. I keep forgetting that. Hounder? We have Blastoise for that. Ah, this person likes shorts apparently. Well, Ursaring is kinda looks like how I would expect her to look. It's over. That's you. Of course. I died first. Okay. First time seeing Venusaur. Of course you know fucking Leaf Blade. Why wouldn't you know fucking Leaf Blade? Fuck you too. Motherfucker! That's my Eevee! Only I'm allowed to have an Eevee, fuck you. Ah, it's the most powerful Pokemon in the game. Magikarp. Really strong Pokemon. Of course, since it's randomized, his moves are randomized as well, so he would actually be useful now, if you think about it. Shellder. What's a Shellder going to do to me? Hydro Pump, of course. Makes sense. Pidgeot. Final Evolution, but you know. Ice is super effective, so doesn't matter. But finally, 20 if you have to put the level, I think. The levels are now about equal. It's great. Well, of course you know extreme speed. Why wouldn't you know extreme speed? Okay, Metapod looks pretty cute. Of course you know stands for. I'll fight that guy later, I have to go to Pokemon Center first. Oh wait. Pokemon Center's here. Dipshit. Well, guess we're going to Rock Tunnel. Oh no, this Mount Moon Rock Tunnel's later. Bullet seeds. Eh, it's okay in the beginning of the game, but you know, it really isn't that great overall. I'm a star. I don't think Eevee can win this. Of course you know Hydro Cannon! I run into you! Why didn't I just go Leaf Blade? It's 4 times effective. Sure, it's good. Maybe I need to check for a new Pokemon. Of course you know Signal Beam. Actually, I'm not sure. Maybe you do know Signal Beam at this level normally. Are there any Pokemon around here that I might want to get? No. I'm not gonna fucking learn war. Coughing? Meh. What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. Why do you and your friends hang out in a cave? Oh, White Cacnea. That's a pretty good matchup, I can just kill you easily. I lost? No shit, you lost. I don't think I should take this ladder, but the other ladder, if I remember correctly. It's been a while since I played this game. Regivolt! God damn it. Skitty. Well, Skitty should be cute, right? I mean, I haven't seen the Moe Mon Skitty yet, so let's see. Yeah, that looks pretty much what you'd expect. I don't think I should have gone here. Ah, Team Rocket is here. Although I don't really play a role in this place. They're saying they are purling a big job here, but what are they doing here exactly? Suicune? Well, Suicune is pretty cool. Oh no, not Swagger, fuck you! Ha! Octosuka. Now, Suicune is actually a really good tank with special, high special defense, high defense, high HP. Special attack, you know, it's great Pokemon. You know, it's a legendary, so what do you expect? Ah, Tropius, the flying grass type of fort was cool. You know, before the start of the new game happens. Ah, you found Thief. That's cool, I guess. Clefairy should die. Absol looks pretty good here. Too bad he's dead now.
she said now, I don't... I'm sure I could just... Do I have to go over here? I don't remember exactly. Accent? Eh. Not really into potion types. Moltres? Of course Moltres is here. Wow, she looks bored. Why the fuck do I have to do this shit? Wishmer? Alright. I think we have to go over here. If I remember my Pokemon's well. Ariados? Eh. Celebi? Okay, now this Pokemon I do want to have. I hope I can catch it. That's I. Then again, I capture it. I don't think I can catch it. One more try, then I'll give up. Yeah, okay. So like I was too excited to have a Celebi anyway. I don't really like quest types usually. Except not being one exception. That's what I meant to say. And there goes my fucking Eevee again. Maybe it's just his own Eevee. Spark? I guess I'll get Spark. I mean, electricity is always special in this generation, so doesn't matter much. Nantails isn't a bad fight type Pokemon, but I already got Moomay, so. Butterfree? Butterfree is a pretty bad Pokemon. Not so bad in the beginning, but you know. Nidoqueen. I prefer Nidoking. We, Team Rocket, shall find the fossils. Reviving Pokemon from them will earn us huge riches. Cool story, bro. Thanks for telling me about the fossils, by the way. Dipshit. Oh, that's the fossil maniac. Hey, stop! I found these fossils, they're about mine! Super Nerd N? What a stupid name. Torchic! Oh! It's N3 Pokemon. Well, I don't do that. Maybe my... useful. It's not really useful here. Hey, do you want to hear about the weapon? Dash. Do you want to hear about it? It's a reference to a certain commentary group I listen to. Weapon Dash looks pretty good. Of course I missed. Water gun. Nah.
Okay, I'll share. Well, each take a fossil. Not being greedy.
Okay, what's this? You want a dome fossil? I don't give a shit.
Alright then, this fossil's mine.
Cool story, bro. Hey, an antidote. I better have a potion right now or something like that. But we're finally free. I gotta fix the code to the Pokemon Center. ASAP. I'll fight these trainers later. I think. Maybe I'll catch a new Pokemon later. Let's first take care of these two trainers. Actually, since they don't have any water Pokemon automatically, might as well just train Eevee. Splash! I'm first up! Let's do it! Swimmer Mill Joe would like to battle. Slowbro looks really cute here, that's kind of odd for me. This is going to end well. Then we have Squirtle. Okay, Squirtle looks really cute. But we have to kill her. I'm surprised to see water Pokemon here, you know? In this randomizer, it's like the randomizer knows. What? You? I'm more than enough for you. Maybe you won't have to be bothered. Yo, forgive me! Yeah, take that.